Hello again, everybody, and welcome to another cool stream, hopefully. So I'm playing today, I mentioned it before when I was playing in the Overwatch stream, but this is My Hero Ultra Rumble. It's like this new free-to-play game I've seen advertisements for. And hey, I like My Hero. Come what? They don't have my favorite character also in it yet, so I guess I'm kind of just, farming for stuff, so that way when that character does come out, I can get her. But yeah, I've been playing this game on my own, and I've discovered it is hard. There are some god sweats in this. One complaint I do have about this game is it's very hard. I don't know why, just to find a game in unranked.
Let's do our best, everyone!
Okay. Hello?
I have a good idea. Wanna hear it?
I kind of have bit in out of touch with My Hero. What's going on story-wise. First off, I keep hearing spoilers from the manga. I don't read the manga. I just watch the show. It's much easier. Why am I the leader? I don't want to be the leader.
Let's
whatever.
Go.
The last episode I watched was Deku just got his black whiplash thing. I don't know. I've been really out of touch with the show. I know, like, some characters have died. I'm like, oh, they finally start killing off characters in the figures. They kill off all the characters I
know. No way! There!
One thing I don't like about this game is the fact it's mandatory 3v3. Like, hey, you gotta have friends. And I've always said, oh, God, I hope I can attack them.
Everybody's ready! Battle Piggy!
I'm also using probably my least favorite character I have, solely because there's challenges for her that I'm trying to clear for this event. So if you're wondering why I'm using Uraka, that's why. Not very good with her, but eh. I don't even know what it takes to be good in this game, because I just get my... I can survive if I just run and hide,
okay.
But it's like I gotta battle at some point.
This is the place.
But then again, this game did come out and appears to get more characters. It's very gacha based.
Alright, let's go!
Which, I'm not surprised by, but at the same time, it's not really. It is free to play, though. You don't have to spend money.
Yeah.
Except if you want characters like
enemy attack. What a pain.
Who's attacking?
Give me a continue.
Level up!
The safe area moves in 30 seconds! I repeat!
An enemy attack! Annoying.
Yeah, I should actually go help.
Hey.
I couldn't save them.
Whoa. Someone's already up there! Yeah.
I figured our guy dies first.
There.
Oh, can I open this time?
How's this?
No, I can't.
No, the enemy's attacking! You're done! Watch out! No way!
Okay. Time out.
That's great! Go!
I used the wrong ability.
Whoop.
Getting killed by my own doppelganger.
Watch.
Oh no! I'm dead.
Nothing will.
This is what I meant by I'm not good. At it.
Get down.
Like, half the time I think it's due to teammates. You gotta have like a team.
Sorry, I got pissed off.
Yeah. Another reason why I don't really like battle royale games like this. What? What was that?
I have to work even harder.
It doesn't also help how it basically insults you. It's like, hey, here's your score. You did. You sucked. But yeah, I'm not a big fan of Battle Royale games. I think the only one I'll give a pass is Fortnite, and that's solely because I got really good at it. Unintentionally. That it became easier for me to play it. Ah. So games like this, because it's just... Especially because it doesn't have an option to just go...
There's a fun-looking event going on!
Shut up! Aim, it's like, you have to go back to the main menu. You can't just go back in. Which I honestly don't like, personally, about this game. That's like, one of my... Actually, no, I have a lot of knocks for this game. My biggest knock is the fact I can never find a team, apparently. Like, I'll play one game, get eliminated early, because... I get ambushed by what I feel is a cohesive unit, and just be forced to do this the entire time.
Whoa, awesome.
There
team
we
members.
Go. Okay, cool. I'm not switching. Yeah, this game's, like, I guess, okay. I don't know if My Hero has that many games out, especially if it's, since it's free to play, is what caught me off guard. But I do know My Hero has, like, so many different unique characters. It could do a game like this. Or a fighter. I think they had a fighting game out. I remember seeing that. Then again, a lot of animes have a fighting game. I remember, I have a One Punch Man's fighting game, which it's fun to play for a while, but then it kind of gets boring because there's not really much to do. Which is a bit disappointing because pretty much the entire game is just, hey, I want to play as Saitama. Be hard, and he's barely in the game. And, eh. This, it's alright, it's just, I don't know if there's, like, a difficulty curb, if it's the matchmaking, but it just feels like I either get in these games with these people who know what they're doing, and my teammates have no clue, I get stomped out. I've only successfully been able to eliminate one person in playing this entire game. And I've played it for a total of 3 days. It is frustrating, but then again, I find it's like that with many Battle Royale style games that all spawn here. That's the other thing too, the spawning. Please with the
spawn here.
Some games you can see where they spawn. Yeah, I use Uraka's little hammer thing here, it helps. Her little shoot thing is garbage.
The safe area moves in 30 seconds!
I repeat, where are my teammates?
I'll take over here!
Oh my god, they left me for dead.
I'll lighten myself! There!
So, this might just be me, but as much, like, for the diehard,
Good items! What a relief!
I'll save you!
Thank you, Sue. For the diehard My Hero fans, I feel like there's a lot of characters in the show here, just like, power-wise.
Everyone's in the safe area! Nice work!
Like, Uraka's one, I think his name's Manita, the purple guy. Oh, God, that sounded close. Why did that sound so close to me? Hello? I don't know, it's just me. It might just probably incur the wrath of the My Hero fan base.
Yay! Level up!
Good items. What a relief.
Hey!
Is it better to get into the thick of battle right away, or is it just better to just, like, go farm
items?
Hit you up when you're gonna thing I don't understand about this game. Don't need that. Hey, I see you. Don't you run away from me. Running.
Hey. Good items. What a relief.
Save.
Could I have that?
Uh-huh. Hey.
I just kind of dislike how the enemy defense mechanism you have is just double tap A attacks to dodge. It feels like sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Nice.
That's just me. Just me complaining. What a name I can make to me. I mean, I'm here with, what's his name? Crap, I can't remember his name.
30 seconds till the safe
area
moves.
Hero names like
you'll get swallowed up if you're not careful.
His, like, character's name.
Right. Hey.
I always feel bad when I do that. Because I'm like, ah, oh, god, this character means nothing to me. I don't need to remember his name.
Alright!
Is there actually any fighting going on, or are we just all running around? I feel like most of this game is just running around.
Everyone's in the safe area! Thank goodness!
Are we chasing someone? Or are we just, like, running? Where are you?
I'll lighten myself!
Let's hide.
Where are you? I don't think.
Yes, great you!
An item box appeared!
That's the thing, I'm too used to like Fortnite and Overwatch controls. I know how to ping. So. Seems like the only invincibility please cease and desist. Yeah, finish him! Oh, someone! Okay, bro. Oh, why is he in the game? I'm just gonna say this. It's like, of all the characters you can put in the game, you put in this random teacher. Might just be me. Like, I'm trying to put most of them. Oh, hi. Broke your guard. Oh, no. Going sicko mode.
Enemy attack! Please be careful!
Can you not?
Yes!
No escape! Down for the count! Sorry!
No!
Let's go!
The enemy! Watch
out! Oh my god!
Someone remind me! I will quit!
Really? How did you all die?
I lost! This is
careful,
so weak!
Bad guys!
I couldn't save them!
Go!
It's unfortunate!
No, the enemy's
attacking
what?
The end!
Look, my friend!
Ah!
All in!
Is
this all you got?
Yes! My hammer of defense! Oh, got him. Oh! I don't understand what the point of crawling in- Oh no, Deku! See, that's the thing. When you lose, I feel like you should just get like an option to just pick a different game to go into another match. Instead of just, oh, you gotta go and see this. How did you do? Where most of the time for me, it just says, hey, you sucked. You did like no damage. You got killed quickly. What are you doing, man? It's funny too, because most of the characters are locked, I found out. You can play as them for like three games, but it's like you only have Cementos. Who wants to play as Cementos? never seen no diehard Cementos fans. I'm just saying, it sounds like I'm crapping on the My Hero Academia community. I'm not. There are characters I like, it's just... I have none of them right now, or they aren't in the game. I already know if they put that Ravik girl in, everybody's gonna be wanting to play as her. I can guarantee that. I also find it funny how intense these matches are, because I'm in unranked. I played both unranked and ranked, and I noticed no difference.
Yo! Maybe do a little warming up while you wait.
Yeah, I'd warm up, but my game takes forever.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, there's no blocking either. It's like an auto block, but airs off after a certain amount of damage. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not good at the game, or maybe this game's just too complex for my lizard smooth brain. It is fun, but I imagine it would be fun better with people. To find any game that solo you suck at, it can be fun if you're just playing with someone. Because then it's like you're not alone. Like, it's like, okay, I'm playing with my friend, but we don't care. We're just playing around. Who cares if we lose, if we win, blah, 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 blah. It's kind of how I felt about Fortnite for the longest time, and then suddenly I'm like, you know what, let me actually try and learn this game, and I got, like,
pick
somewhere.
This
good.
Is the place.
Preparations
what?
Complete!
What? I'm sorry? So, it took forever to load me in to the point it
Let's
loaded me to where I'm
Careful
already.
Always, I see.
Hey!
All by myself.
Yeah!
If they die, I'm... If they go down, I'm
down. Getting excited!
They're either done or I'm done. Yeah. Pretty much if you're by yourself.
30 seconds till the safe area moves. You'll get swallowed up if you're not careful.
Okay, I should actually try and make it to them. Okay, though, I have someone who's playing as All Might. You should be fine, right?
Enemy attack! Stay alert!
You're already! You're all out of blood, aren't you?
What enemies?
Everyone's in the safe area.
I'm down. Help!
Oh, you're already down, bro. How did you die?
All right.
Come on, dude. I'm here. I'm here. Please don't die, everybody.
Get ready.
Really? Let's go.
That won't work.
I'm going here at turbo speed.
How about this? Right.
Sorry. I need to make an exit.
Did you crash? Not now.
Watch out! There's an enemy
attacking.
They can hit.
Too bad.
Release. I'm ready.
Hey, they see me. This is what I mean. It's like the.
No! The enemy's attacking.
Like there's no foolproof way of getting away when they start mucking you. You're just like forced to accept it. Like, how am I supposed to get away?
That's great.
That. It just feels like I'm just like, hey, you're done for. How are they on me like that?
I won't lose.
Takedowns take forever because it's just them posing and flexing on me. Because I know I get bonus XP. Come on, All Might, it's all up to you. Who's got enough revive cards? Grab my,
pulverize!
Aw, come on, All Might.
Two.
Do this. We believe in All Might. No, he's like one of the best characters in the show.
You knew me? Too bad! Booyah! Judgment! Booyah!
like how he has an attack that just reminds me of Star Platinum. Come on, Rez.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah, let me give him all the cheers.
Thanks! Oh no! Nobody's in the safe area! Run!
Sick! Max Torque!
Spawned like so far away from me from the start. I say I'm doing okay. Okay, let's see. What do we got here?
Level up.
Upgrade my hammer. It's like the only attack I use.
Still going.
The only reason I use it so much is just because it does like a lot of damage. I suck with this stupid gun thing. It's not even a gun, it's just like a plunger. Alright, what do we got?
Level up!
And the other skill, I'm not that great with this, you have to use it twice.
I'll warn you when it's gonna move again.
Hey!
You guys left me, how dare you? Teams are still left. There's 6, 15 competitors.
Yay! Level up! Yeah. Hey!
The enemy is here!
No! The enemy is here! Coming all month. Engine back. Let's go.
You've got 30 seconds before the safe area.
Watch out! An enemy attack!
Oh my!
I'm here to help! Punch! Let me leave!
Thank you! It's not over yet!
It's decided! Victory is mine!
Wanna bet?
Watch out!
Ow! Ooh. Ow!
Last pass!
Succeeded in saving a citizen in need!
No, come here!
Watch
come
out!
Here.
No, the enemy's attacking!
No, help me! He's so funny!
Make it hit! Hey! Stop!
We're... What's the thing? This game feels like it would be better if it had a lock on.
Hey, shut up!
Off!
Watch out!
No! I'm getting... All Might, please, my lord and savior! Oh, right here's my prayer.
Let's go!
Your muscles touching me!
Oh, you can pick me up?
It's what you've all been waiting for!
Sorry, but this is my victory!
This will work
great! Found some items!
Yeah!
Okay, I need to drink the shield.
Half the teams are out! Now the match will really heat up!
I don't know how I'm still alive. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like I should have died like 12 times over. The bag is full. Can I grab this item bag? No?
Ooh, I found some items! Oh my goodness! My mistake!
Right.
Pick up these. Never know when I'll need them.
Succeeded in saving a citizen in need.
Good.
So much energy.
How many people are there left?
You've got 30 seconds before the safe area moves. Better tickle your ally.
Forget what button it is to pick up and carry someone, though. That was actually low-key glitch. Oh, hey. All Might, he's dropping you stuff.
Found some items!
Oh my! Okay, so there's 4 teams left.
Everyone's in the safe area.
Fully
Thank
prepared.
Goodness.
Hmm?
Ready to go.
Oh, I see someone. Out of like the corner of my eye, I saw him. I like how we're playing it, you know, it's just like, eh, why bother fighting, you know, just stick five. Oh, I see another All Might. Is his clothes actually destroyed? Okay, I was wondering if they were destroyed or if it was his model clipping through his clothes. Like how I've gotten no KOs whatsoever.
Level up!
And that's the new safe area! I'll warn you when it's gonna move again.
We're gonna need to move soon. I get it, we're like conserving strength.
Only three teams remain! Who'll come out on top?
Okay, so is it... Okay, so we're a team of three. There's only three teams remaining, so what, nine, six people? Oh, All Might!
It's what you've all been waiting for!
Quick, everyone, to the safe area! Go, go, go!
How's this? Whoop, there!
What? Check me out.
No, no, the enemy's attacking!
Am I done for?
All Might, what happened? Batteries ran out. Oh no, I thought I might have just killed myself. Yep, I'm dead. Dead! Oh, I fell out of the safe area.
Solid fight!
Enemy attack! Stay alert!
Going in.
You're on your own, buddy. What are you doing? You mad lad. Oh, absolute madness. No, get back, get back, get back! Alright!
The safe area has changed!
Oh, just me. He's got, like, the biggest guts. Yes, heal yourself. I'm gonna keep cheering you. Deserve all the cheers, my dude.
Recovery!
Please don't. Is he gonna go for the rest?
Out of my way!
He's gonna go for the fight!
Someone's getting a crazy amount of blood! What the?
He might be dead.
The turbo charge! Defend! Accelerate!
He's
just
spamming this.
Ultra! Breakneck speed! Take this!
I don't know if he'll clutch up and not get yet. The victory. I'm sorry? What?
I'm down! Help!
What happened? Why am I over here? I want to see what's happening.
Only two teams left! Who'll end up victorious?
Oh well, that sucks.
My training paid off!
Oh hey, that's the highest rank I've gotten in a game, is B. And I killed nobody. I've yet to finish a game where I actually got to, like, kill someone.
Found something cute!
Cool. 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 Like, I'm sorry if my enthusiasm for this game sounds low. It kinda is, because it's just... I don't know, it feels like progression to unlock
characters. There's a fun-looking event going on!
Shut up! I don't care about the event! It's not even like a game mode, it's just, oh, there's more missions. Is that what you want me to look at, the stupid missions? There, I claimed them.
Cute.
We got a bunch of stuff. I got the stupid agency points. Yeah, battle 30 times, become champion 3 times. I've yet to become a champion once. I lose. I have a 100% loss ratio. come back to this. That's a screen. That was a long game, I will give it credit. But granted, I spent most of it dead or running. Like, I don't know who's the meta characters to play, but it's just this. It's funny too, because I've played against the bots, and I find out... Okay, they canceled my search for me, thank you. The other thing I really hate is you have to find
people. I have a good idea. Want to hear it?
One of the things I actually like about other games, other battle royales, is just...
Let's do our best,
I
everyone!
I don't feel strong-minded. It's like, oh, hey, you can play by yourself, or with your, one of your friends, or two of your friends. Doesn't matter. This game, yeah, you have to have three people at all time. Like, why? It just goes. That's the thing, I'm not big on the whole team battle stuff, because it just reminds me I have no friends who play the same game as me.
Let's go!
He goes, yeah, you gotta rely on strangers. Again. Game
this will
bad.
Be the show of the century!
I know
better
like
head
I'm
to the bathroom before
it
starts!
And I am in some aspects. But I'll give it credit.
What the hell? No cookie.
Because I don't know if it's gonna remain relevant.
The battle is here!
That last game would have been interesting if I didn't just perish. Because I ran out of the zone. I forget how to pick people up and run with them. I know they taught me that in the tutorial, but I just blanked out. And again, it's very gacha-based. In terms of, oh, you can get characters and cosmetics, emotes and voices too, and it's like... Hey, do I really need that? It's why I like game... Why... Like, I know I keep talking about it. It's why I like Knights on base. It's like, look,
okay.
The game's free to play.
Here's
good. This is the point.
If you want cosmetic stuff, it'll cost you. Like, that's it. Okay.
This is the place.
The timer has hit zero. Oh.
Good. You chose your position.
Plus, I really dislike this spawn menu, where it's like, oh hey, decide where you guys want to go, and it's like, oh by the way, random chance. Oh, I hate your stupid thing where you freeze me.
No, the enemy's attacking.
I make it like so easy for them to get away.
Hey, I need help.
All right, let me help you.
Goodness.
Enemies attacking!
Goodness.
Quit messing around!
I'm coming.
There!
Who wants their ass handed to him next?
Someone's already off the air!
There are some really hardcore
brawlers out here!
Level up!
Hey, this is good.
There!
Big props.
Not everyone made it to the safe area!
What a pain!
Wait, who's under attack?
Damn
oh, you are.
I'm getting
give
excited.
Me a continue!
Yeah, that's another thing I'm gonna complain
so
about my
trash.
Hero. I
hate
him. I hate the main villain. He's like the poorest excuse for a main villain to me.
Damn it. Give me a continue.
You know, the voice actor does a good job. It's just how he's
playing. It ain't worth it. Don't ignore me.
You're done.
I got you.
Come on, just get him.
Watch it, dumbass. I'm the strongest there is! Who wants their ass handed to him next?
He stole my kill. I would just like that
acknowledged.
I knocked him down, but this guy stole my kill. He stole the glory.
I'll save you!
Stolen valor, you know. Alright, you, give me...
I knew it!
We made it!
Oh, hi! You not, like, pull up on me like that? Here.
cool.
I'm ready.
Time to push.
Even in a fighter, you just like...
There's some items here.
Where?
Item box up here! There's keepers!
Oh, it increased my hammer.
I helped a straggler. You'd better thank me.
Why does it look like he really needs to use the bathroom? Okay.
Be on time.
Okay, okay. Oh, stop. Can I count?
It's trash. I'll need to dispose of it.
I repeat, 30 seconds.
My second move.
I always miss with that. Everyone else I see use it, they like nail it. Me?
Yes.
There's some items here.
Enemy attacks. Give me a continue.
Oh no, the enemy's attacking.
He's gone down like most of them.
No, nobody's in the safe area. Run!
When have we ever been in the safe? Damn it! Oh, I'm dead.
I couldn't save them.
Let's see if this guy can
fear me.
Pull off the dog sweat.
Throw down. You're on.
Is a place not waiting. You're not playing.
Move it. That was weak. Bring it on.
There's an item box. Move quick.
Well, I'm not getting res.
Too easy. This is it. These enemies attacking. Quit messing
around.
I'm giving
one shield because I'm playing. Yo.
Weakling.
Yeah, this sucks. I basically stuck watching.
Idiot! Fire!
Oh, the big clap. Yeah,
you're
ultra! If you're not
that...
in it, what are you doing?
Yo! Turbo! Eat this, loser! Now the speed!
Right,
here's
have
my
yet to
name.
Use the
There's
my
telling who will get it!
Power!
In any game I play, I have yet to use it because I'm always dead.
I found you.
Dude, this game's going along faster.
It's
like it's just. Oh, hey, I'm gonna pose, and then that looked like he just slapped her ass.
Will the battle unfold?
Are you gonna recover your health, or are you just gonna like die? Okay.
Got it.
Like I'm just watching him sort through his inventory. I'm just gonna stick around because I
need a boost.
If he could clutch this up, which if he did, I would say that's. Oh no! Don't do it.
The safe area moves in
30
seconds.
The best time to do it would be now. Dude, you don't have enough time. You don't have enough time. I don't think he has enough time to get everybody.
Fire.
Oh, but I could be wrong.
Got it.
Grab the revive card. Get out of here. Or drink another potion.
Not a problem.
Especially since the storm is closing. We gotta hurry up, dude. It's like taking
Not
his time,
problem.
Taking the leisure. Oh my god, he's got it back.
Alright.
He has enough to res. Wow. Chad behavior right here, but he's probably gonna. Jeez, how many potions does he have? Like, props to him for clutching up, but it's like, at the same time, dude. Oh, this might kill him. Oh no, I'm wrong!
Only two teams left!
I don't even know if he has enough time to res us. Last team left.
It's what you've all been waiting for! An item box appears!
He needs to res and heal.
Sure.
This battle's about to go hardcore!
Alright, let me give him more cheers.
Appreciate it.
Okay. I am as helpless as a newborn. Thankfully. The items last aside from the large item box, which is basically bait.
Yeah!
Oh, hello! Against someone who's got all their stuff, it's just like BS. Oh, come on, dude, just end the game. Lose. Yeah, I noticed I lost. Thank
the
you.
The ultimate winners are the heroes.
So is this what it's like to actually see an ending? This is the first time I've ever seen one. Most of my endings end with me just losing.
My training paid off.
These two most rescues. I had the most rescues, yay. What does that mean? I did nothing. I had most rescues, yes, you can see me.
Found something cute.
Does that matter? Probably not. Oh hey, you get more if you do Shocker. And see, that's the other thing. Even if you complete a full game and stay together, your team still gets disbanded. So what is the point of looking for a team? Why can't you just do normal matchmaking? Why do I have this stupid team ID and leader and standby? No. And they keep promoting
this
agency
thing. There's a fun-looking event going on.
Like, I know what the heck that is.
I have a good idea. Wanna hear it?
Alright. Let's go. I really want to try and get a win, but I feel like I will never get it because I just keep getting waffle stomped. Into next week, and it sucks. I want to enjoy this game. I really do. Taking a while to search for a lobby. Ugh. At least the last two games were longer. I also find it funny that this is considered casual. Ranked, yet it feels like ranked. I should actually just start playing games I'm good at. Play Fortnite online. Pretend like I'm good at something instead of just constantly getting smashed into oblivion by various games.
Yo! Maybe do a little warming up while you wait.
What is the point of the warm up? I never get to do anything, I just get to see everybody else.
Everybody's ready! Let the battle begin!
Okay. Why does it feel like this game froze? Feels like it froze. Just really slow.
Okay, looks like you found a spot.
This is the place.
Preparations complete.
It always freaks me out when it's like, hey, you spawned where no one else spawned. Meanwhile, everyone spawned over there.
I've got your back, Deku.
That's reassuring.
Let's in the show. Come on. Alright, let's see. Anything in here?
Heyo! The safe area changes in 30 seconds!
Yeah.
Be a good hero and hustle!
Level up! Hey! Alright!
You can use it for just as like a way to swing around.
Yeah.
But actually, hey, makes sense.
There. Ow! I'm under attack.
Why are you off on your own?
Be on time.
Hang on, I'll head here.
Hang on, I gotta help this poor civilian.
I'm on my way. Got it.
The safe area. Hey,
goodness. Rescue complete.
All right. Brought to you by Present Mike.
Damn! Yay. I'm out of juice! Sorry! I need to recharge!
I couldn't save them!
Okay, can I use an ability instead of just getting beaten up?
My best move! Relief! You're done!
Give up!
Okay, how is he able to break my stun?
He's
oh
attacking.
My god. Oh god, I'm in the storm. Deku, help me out! You're supposed to be the main character.
You're done for!
Where'd you go?
There!
We're gonna win!
They get hit! Let it go!
Deku, help me! Deku!
Pay attention if you want a victory!
Hello?
You're done!
You're just gonna let him kill me! What the fuck?
Is this?
The enemy's attacking! Watch out!
He just launched!
Enough! Go!
Not yet!
The thing is, that'd be something Deku does in the show. Oh my god.
Now!
This guy just soloed half of it. Okay, finish him!
You're done!
There's his Deku! His Deku!
Locked
his Deku got him up in like 3 seconds! Oh. Okay, do you knock him down?
You're done for!
No, don't let him get away! No! Don't be a loot goblin! Go get the... Todoroki! That's his name.
Careful!
He let him get
away.
He's gonna escape.
Full force!
He's gonna escape.
Got you now!
There's a way to get quickly, it'll get snapped!
Hey, finish him and then
I won't lose this time.
We're gonna win! Found some items!
We're dead! Why are you marking it? We're dead!
Strike!
Like, hey, bunch of items.
Like, stay focused!
You're the only one alive.
This battle's about to go hardcore!
Rezzes us with like no items anyways. What are you doing? Does he plan on clutching up and like destroying the other three teams? Does that, I'd be very impressed.
Alright!
He's just hey, he got his plus ultra. Really would like to get my plus ultra just once, just to know how it feels. Sense of accomplishment. All I see. What is he doing? Oh. Okay, what? Are you getting that to give to me? It's nice, but I'm still dead. There. Oh, now you're done. You just ran into that.
Hey.
Three teams left. How will the battle unfold?
Did you give me points?
Just a little more rest.
You assisted. When did I assist anyone? All I did was get mucked. No thanks, Hazel. I'm good. Not really in the market for custom designs.
There's a fun-looking event going on.
I know there's a fun-looking event going on, Raka. You'd love to bring that up to me so many times.
Let's do our best, everyone.
Oh gosh. Whatever. I feel like changing characters, anyways. Who am I? You know what?
I'm gonna play as Mocha.
Okay, oh my god, pick a character! Okay, I'm not gonna change my character. I know he'll just change it. The reason why I sound so unenthusiastic is just because, it just sucks, like, constantly getting eliminated early and stuff. Like I said, the main problem I had with Battle Royale is getting knocked out super early. I was like, okay, gotta go queue up for another one.
Everybody's looking for a fight today! Time to crank the volume!
I don't know, is it better to be, like, in the middle of combat right out the gate, or is it just better to just run around and get items?
This is the place!
Are you really gonna spawn there?
Here is good.
Why does he have no shield? No, don't change your mind.
Good! You chose your position!
Thanks, Deku. Or game. But I'm gonna die immediately, so,
what do you want?
Unless I run like a baby!
Hey! Let's run!
Run.
Be on time!
Listen, I get points.
The safe area moves in 30 seconds!
That's you complete!
Get back to running. Which one is this? Stores to all allies.
Level up!
Already! You're all out for blood, aren't you?
Save me! I don't want to bleed out! Yay!
Well,
losing blood. I feel close.
Everyone's in a safe area.
Thank goodness.
I'm not sure how to feel.
I like how depressing that sounds. It's like losing blood, I'm close to death again. It's like, everyone's in the same area, that's great.
Yeah.
Like, thanks, Uraka, you're one of your teammates. Oh, you left! You left! I could have come down here.
Yeah. Yes, level up!
Another item. Stop upgrading the one I suck with. They upgrade the ones I suck with. To be fair, I suck with all of them. I haven't found, like, the perfect character to use.
The safe area has flu. This report brought to you by Present Mike.
Thanks, President.
There!
Oh, hi. He actually scared me. Ooh, there's a gold one. Break it open. Like, I don't even use the zero gravity. Or you're not gonna get it. Okay. Sure.
Level up! Hey!
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. Nothing I can use.
Level up!
Item box appeared! Finders keepers!
Well, take these, because you never know.
Hey! Yay!
Did I even try going for the large item box?
Yeah!
Ooh, hello.
Level up!
I'll lighten myself!
Hey! Oh, no.
Hey! A good hero, Colossal!
I'm getting excited!
That was...
Watch out! Attack!
Is he down?
No problem! Everyone's in the safe area! Thank goodness! Hey!
I wanted to kill him!
Level up!
Sorry.
We're gonna win!
Oh!
Yeah! Level up!
Alright!
Hey, well, I guess heal up.
I'm ready.
Is this?
An item box appears!
I'm getting excited!
Found some items!
Yeah, I know it's there. Yay. Maybe you can let me have a minute, Deku.
Sorry, I take that back.
Yeah, you better. Oh, hey, there's
one.
Go, go!
Oh, no, I'm about to get... I'm about to get clapped.
Not a chance!
Oh, I got the car! Run away.
Half of the teams remain! There's no telling who will win this thing!
I'm getting excited! So much energy!
You know, it's very cowardice for me to hide while Deku's in trouble, but hey, I healed him. I'd say that counts.
I'm ready!
Okay, let's go save. Hello?
All set.
Yeah, yeah, you're good. Let's go. Or just crap. I really want to get a kill. I want to say I got a kill.
Hey,
get back here.
Not bad.
Hey.
Find that unfair. He ran. Where'd he go? Actually, I lost track of him.
Ready to go!
How is he always, like, low?
I'm all set.
Okay.
Line it up! Got
it! Just like this! Better.
Everyone's in the safe area! Thank goodness!
Get her!
You're done!
Her down. Just...
Hey!
Line it up!
Oh god, he's coming!
My best move! Stop!
Best move, yet I always miss with it.
Calm yourself.
Look out!
Ready to go!
Alright!
I'm all set!
I should actually sort of shields. I realized it's low.
I'm getting excited!
Are they going after us? Oh god, I'm out of the safe zone.
Yay! Level up!
What is he doing? Is he like...
Hey!
Ready to go!
I didn't see his character standing still. Like, chugging.
Yeah! Alright!
No forgiveness!
I'm ready! There!
It's actually good to know, that might help my getaways.
Not bad.
Yay!
Okay, I can't upgrade this any further.
Yeah.
I've obtained Ultra Instinct with my armor.
Everyone's in the safe area! Thank goodness!
I say as I pick up a thing that upgrades my hammer. It'll rain. Oh god, can I cancel this?
No! The enemy's attacking! Fire!
I'm telling you, most of this game is just hit and run. Like, get your shots in when you can and then run away. Cowardice wins the day. I want to get a kill. No.
We're gonna win.
Stay focused.
I stole my kill.
Is this?
Yay!
I actually hope you got it.
I'm getting excited!
Right here.
Okay, no! I don't want none of that.
Strike!
Do I have a support grenade? Just say that I
can. Right here!
Hey! Go, go! Float! Oh no!
I got
Nobody's
some.
In this safe
I
area!
Got people
Run!
In there! Oh no! They're coming for me! I see the greenery girl coming.
Calm yourself.
There!
The enemy's attacking! Watch out!
Stop! Watch out!
Oh.
That's great! No, no! The enemy's attacking!
Deku, help me! Constantly running. Oh god. Invincible. Invincible.
That's great!
Oh, good god.
You're serious?
Oh, god. It cost me. Oh, it costed me.
Clumsy!
Not good! I need some help!
Oh,
what a
our
shame!
Team's dead.
Solid fight! Two teams!
Crush us!
That was the closest run I had. And once again, I didn't kill anyone!
Does this mean I'm getting stronger?
Oh, I got an A.
Found something
Shocker.
Cute!
I got some big
Found
points.
Something cute!
what? I got all that XP, and of course, for the thing I care about, I get like nothing. I don't even know why I'm still crying.
I have a good idea. Want to hear it?
At this point. I really just want to try and get a win, but I feel like that's probably not going to happen. Need like some tips and tricks.
Let's go!
Or like an actual team.
Welcome to
basically
the
just two people who could carry me to glory. I think this will be the last one I do. Oh, hey, we lost our teammate. Okay, so this is better. I have, like, such a hard time deciding on that. But yeah, this will be the last run. Unless I get, like, eliminated super early, then I'm not gonna accept it. He's back. Okay.
This is the place.
Over here.
We're really be in the collapse zone. Every time we're in the collapse zone, I feel like we get mucked. Horribly mucked.
Right,
okay, yeah. Maybe being
go.
In the collapse zone is fine. No one else is in it.
I've got your back, Deku.
Yeah, whatever.
That's reassuring.
Alright.
Yay! Level up!
Hey.
Hey-o! The safe area changes in 30 seconds! Be a good hero, asshole!
Yeah! Hey!
My little swing swan.
Yeah.
Is that guy moving or is he just like permanently AFK? No, wait, you can't be permanently AFK because I had to ready up.
Come on! Not everyone's in the safe area!
Someone got knocked out!
I'm ready!
Alright. Grab everything. Need to get more cards so I can level up the swing attack. I use a lot.
Level up.
If I can just use that, it really creates a lot of space.
All right. Level up.
The safe area has changed. I'll hit you up when it's gonna move.
Yeah.
I do like how this guy has not moved an inch, and he's perfectly fine. Oh no, I'm in danger, I'm in danger.
Yay! Level up! Alright!
It's what you've all been waiting for! An item box appeared!
Okay, why are both of them not moving? That's not a good sign for me. It just says, hey, you're alone. Come on. Oh, hi.
That's all you got?
30 seconds till the safe area moves.
Keep it up.
Here. down, buddy.
The enemy's attacking! Watch out!
I even try and save him, he's not even here.
Not good! I need some help! I'm done
no
for.
Sweat! Everyone's in the safe area.
I feel sick! Not now!
Who the hell is saying that?
Hey!
Oh hey, the guy playing Bakugan was back.
Finders keepers!
Shoot through!
Go, go! No problem!
Oh, no, I'm gonna...
There! Watch out!
It ain't working.
No, no, the enemy's attacking!
You quit messing around! Bring it on!
Yep, that's game.
You're hopeless.
Looks like I can survive for 15 seconds.
Get off, you idiot!
Of course, they're all one team.
I'm not losing this fight.
I couldn't
Sorry.
Save them.
The one time I get it down, I get down.
Yes.
Okay. I think this is where
just
I'm going.
A little more
I know it's not the greatest enemies, but then again, I can't win at this game. It's like super hard. I don't know. Maybe I'll look up some tips or tricks, or maybe wait until. I don't know. Maybe this game's been has more of a shelf life because more players, or if I can find someone to play with.
Found something cute.
I don't know. Just playing this game solo is just. It's not really all that fun. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this.
There's a fun-looking event going on.
Yeah, whatever, I don't care. I'll probably play something else, something more fun, or something I'm actually good at, where I can actually get a kill instead of run around. Other than that, I've been the one and only D-Hur and Magma. I hope to play again for you sometime soon, so catch you later, I guess.